main reactor will be destroyed for sure. This is madness. We're doomed. There'll be no escape for the princess this time. What's that? D2, where are you? At last! Where have you been? They're heading in this direction. What are we going to do? We'll be sent to the spice mines of Kessel, smashed into who knows what. Wait a minute, where are you going?
There's one, set for stun. She'll be all right. Inform Lord Vader we have a prisoner.
Hey, you're not permitted in there. It's restricted. You'll be deactivated for sure. Don't you call me a mindless philosopher, you overweight glob of grease. Now come on before somebody sees you. Secret mission? What plans? What are you talking about? I'm not getting in there. I'm going to regret this. That's funny. The damage doesn't look as bad from out here. Are you sure this thing is safe?
Oh. Darth Vader, only you could be so bold. The Imperial Senate will not still for this. When they hear you've attacked a diplomat...
Don't act so surprised, Your Highness. You weren't on any mercy mission this time. Several transmissions were beamed to the ship by rebel spies. I want to know what happened to the plans they sent you.
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm a member of the Imperial Senate on a diplomatic mission to Alderaan.
You are part of the Rebel Alliance and a traitor. Take her away!
Holding her is dangerous. Word of this gets out, it could generate sympathy for the rebellion in the Senate.
I have traced the rebel spies to her. Now she is my only link to finding their secret base.
She'll die before she'll tell you anything.
Leave that to me. Send a distress signal, and then inform the Senate that all aboard were killed.
Lord Vader, battle station plans are not aboard this ship, and no transmissions were made. An escape pod was jettisoned during the fighting, but no life forms were aboard.
She must have hidden the plans in the escape pod. Send a detachment down to retrieve them. See to it personally, Commander. There'll be no one to stop us this time.
Yes, sir.
How did we get into this mess? I really don't know how. We seem to be made to suffer. It's our lot in life. Where do you think you're going?
Well, I'm not going that way. It's much too rocky. This way is much easier. What makes you think there are settlements over there? Don't get technical with me. What mission? What are you talking about? I've just about had enough of you. Go that way. You'll be malfunctioning within a day, you nearsighted scrap pile. And don't let me catch you following me, begging for help, because you won't get it. Malfunctioning little twerp. This is all his fault. He tricked me into going this way, but he'll do no better. Wait, what's that? A transport. I'm saved. Over here! Hey! Hey! Help! Please help!
Someone was in the pod. The tracks go off in this direction. Look, sir, Troy.
You, I suppose you're programmed for etiquette and protocol.
Protocol? Why, it's my primary function, sir. I am well-versed in all the customs.
I have no need for a protocol, droid.
Of course you haven't, sir. Not in an environment such as this. That is why I have been programmed.
What I really need is a droid who understands the binary language of moisture evaporators.
Evaporators? Sir, my first job was programming binary load lifters, very similar to your evaporators in most respects.
Can you speak Bocce?
Of course I can, sir. It's like a second language to me. I'm a
All right, shut up. I'll take this.
Shut up, sir.
Luke! Take these two over to the garage, will you? I want them cleaned up for dinner.
But I was going into Toshi Station to pick up some power converters.
You can waste time with your friends when your chores are done. Now, come on, get to it.